the teams being led out by their respective captains and the usual parade of handshakes on its way very soon. Good evening, it's John Champion here, but also Mark Lawrence.
Thanks, Sean. It'd be great to see loads of goals here tonight. I think there's a chance of that, you know.
Training for this game has been rigorous, to say the least. Match fitness shouldn't really be an issue, but state of mind just might be. To accelerate. Now a bit of space. This could be a chance for an opening goal. Here comes the cross. Xabi Alonso. Well, he just leant back and put that ball well clear of goal.
Well, that's the first shot of the game, but at least it's a positive step for the team.
Iniesta. Referee in a good position to give the free kick. He could be in trouble here. Referee's having a word with him, but it's only a warning. I think he needs to be careful, though, with his tackling. Free kick. Straight at the goalkeeper. Xabi Alonso. They look for the spaces on the flanks.
It's a solid block by the defender.
Into the arms of the keeper. Daniel Alves. Through to the flank. Now, can he get the cross in from here? It's good anticipation. Saw the danger, reacted to it. Who's waiting in the middle? Xavi. Can be very hard to shake off the ball. 15 minutes into the first half. And a chance! He's done it! Oh, not only did he do well to find space for the shot, he executed it superbly. Fabulous strike.
He was coolness personified. Drew the keeper, one-on-one, slotted it home.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Say it's been coming. A huge roar of approval from the record crowd today. They'll be pleased with this turnout. That breaks the deadlock and completes the comeback. It's down to wonderful determination and huge team spirit.
This fella never misses from here. You can put your money on him.
End of the first half.
They've shown some real quality on and off the ball, stretching the opposition defenders all over the pitch. All they need to do is continue in the same fashion.
Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge.
I feel sorry for the goalkeeper. He had absolutely no chance.
He's had a field day against this defence. Not only has he created a number of chances, he's managed to score two himself. Another one, and a goal which means the result is no longer in doubt, with three goals separating the sides.
I tell you something with this manager, I think he's had a Midas touch with that substitution.
And he'll go direct! In the end, he elected to go it alone, but perhaps there were better options. There it is, the final whistle. What an incredible comeback. The team showed real determination to overturn that scoreline and then go on to press home the advantage. It's in. That was quick. It's the first goal already, and they've started the game memorably with a score inside the first 5 minutes.
You just knew once it came onto his right foot that he was going to score. He always does.
There is nowhere quite like this for Noyes. The capacity crowd getting behind their team.